long time I'm not eating the big icon with that oil. So I'm enjoying this one with that oil.
With that popcorn. This one is called Iboyib. Iboyib. Yes, that is blood tonic.
Blood tonic.
The pregnant women are always advised to eat vegetable without palm oil.
Somebody's crying, oh somebody's crying, oh.
Hi, beauty.
Hello, subscribers.
Welcome back to my channel. It's a Sunday morning and we have just finished the church service. Guys, we are outside though because it's raining here, cat and dog. Let me just show you outside. Look at. We are hiding here because of the rain. Alright guys, so Miss Nelly.
Nelly Jonathan. I miss grandma so much. I'm so happy that she's back finally.
Yeah. Hi, sweet baby.
Hello, everyone. Happy Sunday.
And my lovely sister. No, she's not happy Sunday. Which one is it? Yeah, this is my sister. You have not greeted them. They are saying bye-bye.
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 We are done for today. Bye-bye.
Yes, okay. Okay, guys, so in fact, it's raining here, cat and dog. Helen. Helen, come and say hi to your friends. This is Ellen. Okay, so where we are under the canopy of one supermarket that is close to our church. So we are just hiding here because of the rain.
Guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Belly to all. Subscribe button.
Alright, so guys, right now we are heading home. So when we get home, I am going to give you the good news. Hey, clap for my people. Clap, clap, clap for the good news.
I'm so happy. Are we? We are back.
Alright guys, we are back from the church. Here are my people. This is my beloved auntie.
Hello, my people. I'm always here for you.
Yes. Yeah. Here is Nelly.
Hi, guys. It's been quite a very long time, and I'm so happy to be here once again with Grandma Gee.
Ah. All right, guys. We are going to have a mukbang as well. We are going to eat fufu, apple, or six to six.
That's
and.
Right.
We also have garri here.
Yeah.
This is erikaikom soup. Okay.
See, guys.
Yes.
Very delicious.
This is erikaikom soup. This one is with palm oil.
With palm oil.
This one is without palm oil.
Yeah, without
palm oil. Come down, let them see you. Come down. Yes. Exactly. Don't go and throw away my soup. Bring my soup here. All right, guys. So come and join us. Me, I am going for 6 to 6. So anyone you like, you eat too. If you like garri, if you like fufu,
and I'm going for garri.
This choice is yours.
Soup made with palm oil.
Hmm? You are going to for fufu also.
For garri.
No. Okay. I thought you say you are going for fufu. I say this fufu is not big.
So guys, you missed me on this channel. Right? Mm. I know, right? Don't worry.
I miss Nelly. It's been long. I saw her. Guys, come and join us, please.
Yeah. So, guys, this soup was prepared with
vegetable,
yeah.
pumpkin leaf,
water leaf,
or ikomefele.
With stockfish, normal fish, and pomo, all those things. All those good things. Yeah.
All the mbodio.
Every. So delicious. Like, I really, really, really missed grandma's cooking. Good.
Speak louder, let them hear you.
I really missed grandma's cooking, oh. I really missed it a lot.
It's unfortunate that Jenny is not here. Don't worry, she will soon be with
you. She will soon be with us.
Soon. She will soon be with us. Soon. Very soon.
Yeah. So, mommy, how are you enjoying this food now?
How are you enjoying the soup?
Enjoy it. For a long time, I've not eaten.
louder, let them hear you.
By long time, I've not eaten the big icon with that oil. So I'm enjoying this one with that oil.
With that popcorn. This one is called Iboyib. Iboyib. Yes, that is blood tonic.
Blood tonic, okay.
This one without palm oil is called blood tonic. Iboyib. It's very, very nutritious. The pregnant women are always advised to eat vegetable without palm oil.
Is it fish or who's that?
It's Hannah. The YouTubers there with their camera.
Everywhere.
So you are going to somebody's house, you are carrying camera. Hey, Chineke. Maybe I was just entering her shop. I was, the girl just ran and picked camera. I said, hey. You can see what I'm saying. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Let me vlog it. Hi. Look at Jenny's friend, Hannah Eminike.
Yeah.
She also have a YouTube channel. She's coming to my house with camera.
Yes, now. That's my hands. I'm vlogging. That's all
she's
I can
She's coming
do.
To my house with camera, guys. Can you imagine?
This is serious. If I had known, I wouldn't have eaten it.
Come on, join us.
Well, I had to eat because of injection.
Come on, join us.
Thank you, Grandma. Nelly, Nelly.
Come on, join us.
How are you?
I'm fine, girl.
Baby girl,
they are
Okay,
I've eaten already.
You have eaten already.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness!
No.
Thank God, because the fufu safe has finished.
But it's fish I will eat though.
Where's the fish?
Oh,
the people that have been eating since morning, they are not seeing fish to eat. It is you that have just come in.
Helly is eating in the background.
A little girl.
Helly is enjoying herself.
Alright guys, so we have finished eating our delicious Edikanikong soup. I'm sure you enjoyed the way we ate the soup. The only thing is that I would have eaten that soup, that fufu, with two hands, like we normally do in the village. Don't worry, next time I'm going to use my two hands and eat the fufu and I will mold it like this. Adri, how long did you mold fufu like this?
I don't remember the time that I mold it. Maybe I don't mold it yet.
Me and Ellen, will do it. Ellen, come and say hi to your people.
Hi.
See, the day I will eat fufu and mold it like this, we are going to do competition with Helen so that we will see whom the winner will be. Me and you, who will win?
You.
Why? Why is it that it's me that will win? Why not you? You that just came from the village. That is supposed to mold it. When Helen came nearly, that was how she was eating. She will take time. Cut the fufu, put in the hand, and mold it. More and me, I'll be looking at this guy. Say, hey, it's been long I did this type of kilo.
Hey.
Now my baby is eating with one hand. One try, shakara. So guys, we are happy. Helen is happy because she has plenty of clothes. The only thing is that those shoes that they sent to her, the Auntie Glory brought for her, is not her size. Not even one is her size. But the clothes, they are very, very beautiful. So I will leave the link of that clothes video on this channel. On this video, so that you can check it out and see how Ellen make Yanga. She was just catwalking. Hey, you want try catwalk? Okay, you need Yanga.
Yes.
You go fear now. She's very fluent now. She's very fluent. This Abuja that we went for two and a half months. It has really changed her, and I'm happy. So guys, we are happy. My auntie is also happy. Helen is happy.
I'm happy.
Those people that ate with us, they have all gone. They have gone. It's only my auntie that is still remaining. You see? Because she's the owner of house. Alright guys, so thank you so much for stopping by on my channel. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for watching our videos and also sharing. God bless you so much. With this, we have come to the end of the video for today, and from all of us here, we say bye.
Love you.
Love you.
Okay, now.
Love you. Hey, let go.
I don't even tell your eyes.